Tip number one, 80% diet, 20% exercise. I have found that you can eat like crap and go to the gym all the time, but if you're eating like crap, you're not gonna lose any weight, you're not gonna look healthy, you're not gonna feel good. It's 80% what you eat. If you're gonna skip exercising, that's fine, but don't skip getting healthy. Number two, give up soda. Soda has so much sugar in it, and that's kind of like a way that you can kind of get calories and sugar without even like thinking about it. Like, it just kind of goes down, and you don't even notice that you're taking in so much sugar. I actually cut out soda like during high school, and that was something that like led me to see significant changes in like weight loss and how I felt. Once you give up soda, oh my god, you notice it so much. You feel so much better. So highly recommend giving up soda. And I think at first when you give it up, it's really hard. But once you give it up for like over a year, it's like, oh, you don't even notice it. Like, I can't even drink soda now. It tastes strange to me. That's how long I haven't drank it. So definitely recommend giving up soda. Tip number three, high intensity training. So if you're looking to lose weight, high intensity training is one of the best ways to do so. So that's like sprinting really fast and then like stopping. And sprinting really fast and then stopping. So it's pushing yourself really hard, really fast, then taking a quick break and then doing it again. So you can do like running up stairs, you can do long distance sprinting, you can go crazy and do jumping jacks for a little bit and then stop and then do some more. And I'm still on this journey, I'm not perfect, I'm still going, I'm still learning, so disclaimer. Tip number four, so yoga and meditation, oh my god, those things are amazing. There's actually a ton of studies and information on how meditation can like transform your life. It helps you focus, it clears your mind, it increases your concentration. It's insane. I meditated like last night, woke up this morning, I did some reading. I was so focused on the words. My mind didn't trail off. I was taking in the information really well. The words were hard too. It was like a really intense reading for a class. Just kind of soaked right in. It was awesome. So that was like after one night of doing it, I significantly noticed results. And I had been reading before, and like I would get distracted, my mind would go to different places. So it definitely works, and I'm gonna keep doing it and kind of see how it goes. But I think it's a really beneficial thing, and I've heard that like a lot of like high performing successful people take time to meditate, so definitely recommend it. And yoga just, oh, it just feels so good. Like after you do a nice yoga session, your body is sweating, you feel good, you feel more flexible, you feel confident. You can do like weight yoga for like weight loss. Yoga is just a great thing. Tip number five, so some health supplements. So one thing that I do is I put flax seeds on like peanut butter, cereal, put it in your yogurt, whatever. Flax seeds have a ton of health benefits, and you sprinkle in a little bit every now and then. It's just super good for you. Another thing I take is liquid chlorophyll. So chlorophyll is like the substance that makes plants green, and you just mix it with like a glass of water, and it just detoxifies you. And I've started taking it, and I have noticed a detoxification. Like, it flushes your body out. Like, you'll notice that just whoop, comes right out of you, and it gives you a lot of energy. It's supposed to be like a cancer preventative stuff. So I definitely recommend those two little health supplements. And that's not for weight loss. That's just like for being healthy, for preserving your health. Tip number six: it's all a mental game. You have to have a lot of willpower, and remember, it's all in your mind. That's it. Tip number seven. So I'm gonna show you guys some different exercises that I like to do and some different foods that I like to eat. And I'm gonna film that on my iPhone. So cut to that. So over here we have some avocados because I love to make guacamole. I call them guacamoles. Look at my guacamoles! Honey Nut Cheerios, not the best thing, but I have them. What else is mine? Salsa. Unsweetened tea is amazing. This stuff is really good. Look at all that good stuff. Protein. 21 vitamins and minerals. I couldn't even name that many vitamins and minerals. Unless I went through the alphabet. Calcium, vitamin D. Gotta get that D. That's it for my stuff. With the fridge. Oh no, lies. I have oatmeal, quick oats, and sweet potatoes because I'm making sweet potato chips. And then here's the fridge. I'm a milkaholic. I love my milk. I'm a hummaholic. I love my hummus. It's really good, a lot of protein, and it fills you up. I go for the party size ones like really fast and crazy. I have some shrimp in here. Shrimp's really good. Mixing shrimp cocktail. Bacon is a good, like, treat yourself thing for once in a while because, like, it's a little bit greasy, but it's good cooking. Palm Wonderful is good. This isn't mine. I have some corn in a bag back here. I have some Starbucks skinny latte. So, as you notice, like, some stuff isn't, like, the best healthy stuff, but, like, oh, skinny latte, that's like kind of like compromising, you know? Oh, I have celery, which I love to dip in peanut butter. I have a cucumber in here, which I'm going to cut up with my hummus. And then I have a lot of produce in here, so I have blueberries, raspberries, strawberries. Oh god, we got a leakage. We got a leakage, people. And I got some limes. And some onions. And some tomatoes. And cilantro. Cilantro is my absolute favorite. It's a really good herb. It has some flavor. You can put it in a lot of things. Frank's Red Hot. Hot stuff is good for your metabolism. So I've heard. And I have my all-time favorite, Greek yogurt. And I got Faye, and I have Greek yogurt up there and back there. And I got some mayo. That's about it. So. Yeah, thank you for coming along my tour. I accept tips.
And tip number 8, cheat days. You have to have cheat days to keep your mental sanity. Have a hamburger once in a while, have pizza, have ice cream, live your life. But don't do it too much. Just do it every once in a while and treat yourself. That's my tip, that's my advice. Because honestly, you can eat healthy for like 3 weeks straight, then you're probably gonna crack. That's okay. Don't go crazy though. I consider myself someone who is on the journey to becoming healthy. I'm not a certified pro, I'm not an expert, but take everything I say with a grain of salt, see how it works for you. I'll provide research links. So yeah, that's all I gotta say about health and wellness. Woo woo! Be healthy, be happy, and remember, born a trillion to one.